Keiji.
I know you, Kasumi. You'll want to keep these memories forever. But you don't need some neural implant to know I'll always be with you. Please, Kasumi. Destroy these files. There's nothing more I can do to protect you.
I can't do that. This is all that's left.
Aloitellaan täällä lähetystä taas. Chatti näköjään toimii, mikä on ihan hyvä juttu. Pienet perjantai-pelit, rikotaan aikataulua, ei se mitään, pelataan ihan vaan huvin vuoksi ja urheilun kannalta. Mulla on pieni suunnitelma, mitä tehdään seuraavaksi. Täällä ollaan. Eli voitais lähteä... Metsässä käyn nyt tarkistamassa näin, kun nää päätteet ensiksi, mutta voitaisiin Citadeliin lähteä menemään. Sitten kiinnostaa myöskin, että kuinka kovalla mun ääni on. Näyttää olevan ihan ok. Hieno homma. Mä oon ottanut jonkin verran upgradeja jo.
Shepard, how can I help?
I'll let you work.
Annetaan tuota tehdä töitä. Ei häiritä sitä nyt tällä hetkellä. Mulla on jonkinlainen idea, että miten tää kannattaisi pelata tällä kertaa.
That's all for now.
Logging you out, Shepard.
I just heard. Collectors hit the Ferris Fields colony. Everyone's gone.
Shit! We're going to make those dirty buggers pay.
Miksi kaikki konemestarit puhuu joko Skotlantia murtain tai Savoa?
You're the best, Commander. We just got those FBA couplings installed. Now we only have to calibrate every week instead of every day. We're thinking about celebrating our newfound free time with some Skillion 5 poker. Want to join us?
Come on, Kenneth. The commander doesn't want to play cards with grease monkeys like us.
Ehkä mä oon vähän niinku...
Actually, vähän that niinku sounds rennompi. Interesting.
Fantastic. I'll get the cards.
You know, beating your superior officer at poker would be a bad career move.
Yeah, okay.
Pelattelee, että ne pelaa one-on-min, no niin, niinpä tietysti.
Nice playing, Commander.
Shepard's teasing really threw you off.
Okei. Joo, kyllä. Niinpä tietysti. Ah, juu, ehdottomasti. Ehdottomasti tota noin niinku vaan niinku vitsailin siitä. Tulee mieleen tää yksi upseeri tosta taistelutovereista, mikä aina hävisi sotilailleen. Se tosiaan niin kuin aina hävisi tarkoituksella sen takia, että se ei haluaisi ottaa mitään pois niin kuin miehiltä. Mikä sekin on johtamisasenne. Tää ääni vähän hiljaisuu. No, eiköhän me pärjätä. No edelleen aika... Kukan näköinen kori olisi asema. Aika komea. Kunhan ne vielä fiksannut näitä välianimaatioita. Ei ole vielä ainakaan tullut mitään isoa ladattavaa niin päivitystä tähän näin, niin... Ehkä ei. Tai sitten mä voisin tehdä se, että mä sen faniversion näistä animaatioista lataan tähän peliin. Että niissä on vähemmän artefakteja näissä välianimaatioissa. Terve. No joo, tää on aika mielenkiintoinen peli. Voisin sanoa, että yksi klassikoista. ja melko se vanha peli myös. Mites Dogninialla menee? Onko tullut pelattua paljon pelejä viime aikoina? Nyt on perjantai.
Commander Shepard, enter the password and receive a free gift. Got problems with collectors? Try Kasumi's credit services.
Tää yrittää ottaa yhteyttä Shepardiin.
This recruit is a 20 kilo ferrous slug. Feel the weight! Every 5 seconds, the main gun of an Everest-class dreadnought accelerates 1 to 1.3% of light speed.
Miksi
it impacts with the force of a 38-kiloton bomb. That is 3 times the yield of the city buster dropped on Hiroshima back on Earth. That means Sir Isaac Newton is the deadliest son of a bitch in space. Now, Serviceman Burnside, what is Newton's first law?
Sir, an object in motion stays in motion, sir.
No credit for partial answers, maggot!
Sir, unless acted on by an outside force, sir.
Damn straight! I dare to assume you ignorant jackasses know that space is empty. Once you fire this hunk of metal, it keeps going till it hits something. That can be a ship, or the planet behind that ship.
No, Knockout Cityä pelannut. Se on munkin pitäisi varmaan jossain kokeilasta.
If you pull the trigger on this, you are ruining someone's day, somewhere and sometime. That is why you check your damn targets. That is why you wait for the computer to give you a damn firing solution.
Onko niinku avaruustykkimiehet ampuneet niinku silmämääräisesti tykillä?
Sir, yes sir.
Okei. Ehkä niinku aseella, mikä on ydinaseen tehoinen, niin ei kannata ampua sokkona. Katsotaan koko. Nyt se turhautuu. Tehdään tänne tyypin värväystehtävä tässä vaiheessa.
You know who I am, Kasumi. I'm not here to play games.
I heard you were hardcore, Shep, but I figured you'd be up for some intrigue. Kasumi Goto, at your service.
But you apparently already knew that.
Onks Dogninia aikaisemmin tutustunut tähän Mass Effect-sarjaan?
Honestly, I'm shocked they didn't come to see me sooner. My fault for being hard to find, I guess.
Has Cerberus filled you in on the mission?
Honestly, I'm shocked they didn't come to see me sooner. My fault for being hard to find,
joo,
I guess.
Joo, mä oon pitänyt Pittileirillä pelivisoja aina tosiaan. Eli Pittileiri, muillekin katsojille tiedoksi, Pittileiri on tämmönen näin Tampereen seurakuntayhtymän niin kuin LANin tapahtuma, mitä on järjestetty vuodesta 95 asti. Oliko se 94? Kuitenkin niin kuin hyvin pitkään.
What makes you so sure?
There's a certain aura about you. Like you've seen things no one else has.
Shepard on kuollut tässä pari vuotta. Like,
I knew it was you.
What brought you to Cerberus?
That's a bit of a story. Short version, they were looking for me, so I trailed them to find out why. Turns out they were looking for someone to join you on an important mission, and were offering a serious signing bonus. I had a thing I needed help with, so I made them a deal. And here we are.
Joo.
I assume this deal is something I should
know about. Joo, eli tää on räiskintäpeli, jossa on hyvin vahvat sivuhenkilöhahmot, voimakas kirjoitus, ja tässä on tästä leffapelimäistä otetta.
If that's what Cerberus promised you, we'll get it done.
It'll be fun. And if we're lucky, you won't even have to draw your gun.
Pelissä menee keskusteluun tosi paljon aikaa. Ei pelkästään räiskintää.
You look pretty silly standing there talking to an advertisement. See you on the ship, Shepard.
Can I help you, ma'am?
It's been a couple years since I passed through here. Security seems to have tightened a bit.
After the Geth attack, there was a review of security protocol. A few minor changes were made to reduce the risk of Geth infiltration. We apologize for the inconvenience.
You think a Geth would stand out?
Assumptions are dangerous. Be alert, be safe.
Thanks for your time.
Next! Obviously, security has tightened since you were last here.
Shut it down. What?
Do you seriously think?
Yeah, okay.
Sorry for the inconvenience, ma'am. Our scanners are picking up false readings. They seem to think you're dead.
Joo. Tässä on ehkä niinku sillä lailla, että niinku useimmiten ei ole väliä, miten sanoo. Eli sä voit hoitaa asiat sosiaalisesti tai sillä lailla Jack Bauer-tyyliin niinku epäsosiaalisesti. Ne yleensä vie tässä samaan lopputulokseen. Jotkut sun ratkaisut siirtyy seuraavaan peliin. Eli tää oli ensimmäisiä pelisarjoja, missä sä oikeesti niinku ykkösessä tehdyt valinnat niinku kulkee kolmoseen asti mukana. Jos sä ammut jotain tyyppiä päähän, niin ykkösessä, niin se ei ole enää kolmossa. Mutta että pienemmätkin.
I was listed as missing in action a couple years ago.
Would you mind checking in with my captain? He can reinstate you in our system. He's just past the scanners on your right.
Et sillä niin kuin...
You'll have to make him scream a little. He's not gonna tell you everything just cause you ask.
I know, sir.
If you don't have the stomach or you're worried about being reported, I can take care of it.
No, sir. I can handle it.
Paha poliisi.
Yes, I see the problem already, Commander Shepard. My consul says you're dead.
You're not worried I'm some imposter claiming to be me?
We have the best screening equipment in the galaxy. Those scanners can sample DNA from skin flakes. Hell, if you have unregistered gene mods, they can even figure those out.
Your sergeant said you could help with that.
Usually you'd have to go through the station security administration to reactivate your IDs. Then to customs and immigration to regain access to the Citadel itself, and probably a stop by the treasury. Spending a year dead is a popular tax dodge.
Tämä on itse asiassa viittaus Linnunradan käsikirja Listaredin, missä tämä yksi päähenkilöistä vietti vuoden... Ei ollut päähenkilö, mutta yksi muusikko vietti vuoden kuolleena niin verotusteknisistä syistä.
Couldn't one of us or both of us get into trouble for that?
There's no way to fool the DNA scanners in that tunnel. You're you. Why wait in long lines and fill out a mass of useless hard copy paperwork to get to the same place? The council does everything
en by the book. Knockout-sitiä kokeilu. Mulla on iso kasa pelejä, mitä pitäisi testata, ja sitten mä jumitun pelaamaan jotain tällaista yhtä hyvää peliä.
That'd be great.
Done. You're good to go. You should head up to the Presidium, though. The council would probably like to know that one of their lost specters is still kicking.
They didn't make much effort to confirm my death. I'll make about as much effort to tell them I'm alive.
Fair enough. But if you have any friends in the Presidium Tower, they might want to know you're all right. I heard you and Counselor Anderson used to be pretty tight. Anyway, something else you need? Or can I get back to work?
Näitä voi kysellä kaikkea.
I started with the Alliance way back when, but the traveling was killing me. It's a shitty life if you're trying to raise a family, seeing your kids every 6 months. I joined CSEC so I could stay in one place, put down roots.
It looks like most of the damage from Sovereign's attack.
Joo, tämä on uusi versio nyt tästä Mass Effect-sarjasta. Näköjään ei hirveästi tässä kakkosessa on jonkin verran parantanut näitä tekstureita. Peli on edelleen sama, mutta ykkönen oli sillain niin kuin se oli melkoisesti teknisesti jäljessä, niin sitä ne paransi ihan reilusti. Mikä oli ihan hyvä juttu.
I need to talk to the council. How can I get to the Presidium from here?
Head through the security checkpoint and take a public shuttle.
Tell me about this place.
All the wards are more or less multicultural, but the other four are dominated by Asari, Turians, or Salarians. In Zakira, we've got major enclaves of Volus, Elkor, and Hanar. There's also a human commercial zone at Shin Akiba. We've got a few Krogan walking around. I think I saw a Quarian the other day.
I overheard your conversation. Make him scream a little?
This isn't a Presidium. All they have to worry about are protesters outside their free speech zones or someone's poodle crapping on the grass. Down here, we have drugs, organized crime, and murder. Policing a ward is like policing New York City. Sometimes you have to work outside the council's rulebook.
CSEC has changed.
Last time I was here, there were no human captains in CSEC.
No, CSEC took a lot of casualties when the Geth boarded the Presidium.
Yeah,
the Special Response Division was hard hit. They stopped turning their noses up at human resumes. They needed bodies in uniform, and we had the most experienced bodies.
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know.
Tulevaisuudessa käytetään vielä kansikoita. Hei. Tää vaan tuijottaa järkyttyneenä eteensä paperitöitä.
Welcome back, Shepard. It has been 2 years, 3 months, and 17 days since the Citadel last welcomed you. This is the Zakara Ward Transportation Hub. Public shuttles and shopping are available through the CSEC security cordon.
It looks like this place has recovered from Sovereign's attack.
Repair of the damage from the Geth attack is ongoing. There is still extensive damage on Tesseri Ward.
Geth? It was Sovereign who led the attack. A Reaper.
I have no information on a Reaper. References to the term exist in some para-historical theories on galactic extinction cycles.
They've suppressed information about the Reapers. Far easier to blame the Geth, a known enemy. That's all for now.
Thank you for using Avena. Have a pleasant day.
Welcome to Citadel Newsdead. I'm Emily Wong. Officials in the Systems Alliance remain tight-lipped about the recent disaster on the Pioneer Colony of Freedom's Progress. The human outpost.
Good day, my friends. Welcome to the Citadel.
You know, for a bunch of cheap touristy crap, your prices are pretty high.
I am sorry you feel that way. There are many stores on the Citadel. Perhaps another would be more in your price range.
So you're saying I'm poor? Just because I'm not as well off as you doesn't mean you can hold yourself above me.
What? No, I...
Hey, everyone! This store discriminates against the poor.
Mä pelaan nyt ikävää henkilöä.
As an apology, I'll let you have my station employee discount. Is that acceptable?
Well, alright. But you still hurt my feelings.
Please, enjoy your shopping experience.
Varuushamsteri. Kyllä, ostamme avaruushamsterin ja avaruuskaloja. Ja... kaikkea muuta rumua. No joo, nyt on no, omaa hyttiä ainakin täytetty. Mä en ajatellut mennä niinku tonne puhumaan neuvostolle, niin täytyy lähteä tästä eteenpäin, vaikka tehdä toi Kasumin henkilökohtainen tehtävä, koska siitä saa päheen aseen. Tän pelistä niinku kertova novelli niin löytyy.
Fine, fine. I just need to pick up some spices. Amino Dextrous and Amino Sinister, if you have it.
You don't mix your... The Destiny Ascension has completed its 20 colony victory cruise. Council members aboard thanked Human Alliance soldiers for their efforts in repelling Saren's invasion 2 years ago.
No, se meni niinku 8 risteilijää, missä kaikissa oli vähintään 300 tyyppiä. No niin, 2100 ihmistä kuoli pelastaessaan Destiny Ascension. Toisaalta se oli 10 000, että jos haluaa niin tehdä matikkaa, niin joo. Tietysti niin kuin Mass Effect 3 pisteissä, niin se on suunnilleen sama. Mutta että nämä reagoisi vähän eri tavalla, jos ne olisi vaan, niin kuin, olisi vaan kylmästi uhrattu se.
Greetings, Earth Clan. You will find many excellent ships for sale here. Only slightly used, yes.
Rehellinen aluskauppias.
Kiitos!
This cleanliness is a thief, and I want her arrested.
I'm sorry, I'm trying to take a statement here.
There's nothing to talk about. She stole my credit chit.
Guardiani, arrest her.
I did not! Just because I'm a Quarian!
I need you to stop and take a deep breath.
You're mocking me, Earth Clan. Just because the Vol Clan need...
It was a poor choice of words, sir. I apologize.
I'll see if I can find out what happened.
Ma'am, this is a C-Sec matter. We'll do all we all we can to resolve this. We don't need civilian help. If you do happen to find the chit, please let one of our officers know.
You say you're falsely accused?
I was walking to the used ship dealer when he barged into me outside the Serta Foundation. He didn't stop or say he was sorry. A minute later, he runs up with C-Sec and accuses me of stealing his damn chit.
Do you spend a lot of time at the used ship dealer?
Yeah. They've got a lot of nice models. I'd like to buy one and take it back to the fleet, but...
A ship would make a great pilgrimage gift.
You know about the pilgrimage?
kaikki välitä Quarianista.
I traveled with Quarian, who was on hers.
Wow. I didn't know anyone here would do that for one of us.
Do you know who's telling the truth?
My Omni-Tool can tell the Quarian doesn't have a chit on her. But she could have stashed it to recover later. You know what Quarians are like. And she's definitely a vagrant. I'll run her in and see what Bailey wants to do with her.
You say she stole your credit chit?
She must have. When I left the Serta Foundation store, she ran right into me.
How does running into you mean she stole your credit chit?
That's how pickpockets work. They bump into you and use that as a cover for rifling your pockets. You can't turn your back on these clanless Quarians. Thieves. All of them.
Are you sure you didn't leave your chit at the Serta Foundation?
Of course not. You think I'd make a mistake like that? I didn't even buy anything there. That chit stayed in my pocket.
Let's go.
Be careful out there.
Good day, citizen. Welcome to the Serta Foundation outlet on Zakira Ward.
I bet you don't make many sales. This ward isn't exactly the Presidium. Not a big market for expensive tech here.
The Foundation is not concerned with profits. A portion of our sales funds research to cure genetic diseases.
That's a noble goal, but maybe if you took off a few percentage points, sales would improve enough to offset the balance.
I cannot hold a sale without permission from the district manager.
How about for one special customer with a large credit account? Someone like Commander Shepard, hero of the Citadel.
Oh, you're Shepard. I didn't even think it. Well, you must get injured frequently on your missions.
Yep.
I could give you my employee discount if it would encourage you to make a large purchase.
That would certainly encourage me.
Please, browse our catalog.
Nyt sentään tehtiin järkevästi, että pyydetään ensiksi alennus ennen kuin ostetaan mitä. Ja kyllä, haluan Medicare.
We can use this.
Kapasiteettia. Tää on ihan kiva. 10% lisää terveyttä. Kyllä kiitos. Tässä nyt näkyy se, että mä pystyn ostamaan juuri sen takia. Räätälöitä ja mainoksia.
Welcome to Sarenus Applications. Can I interest you? Ah, Shepard!
Do I know you?
No, but I know you. Even a senile Hanar would remember the human who fought off the Geth. I thought you were dead.
Yeah, I've been getting that a lot.
Please, look around the store. It's a pleasure to have you here.
You know, I'm on a very important mission right now.
I don't doubt it. The savior of the Citadel would get nothing less.
And the problem is the damn bureaucrats. They won't get me the latest astrographic data. You can't save the galaxy with star charts from 2183, right?
2183? Why don't they just give you a slide rule and ask you to eyeball it?
Exactly. That's why I need a reliable supplier who can sell me updates at wholesale.
Wholesale? Of course, Shepard. Anything I can do to bring the fight to the Geth. You've got it.
Oh, what's this?
So which tech module are we supposed to get?
With confusion. I thought you knew.
What? No. All I heard Varanus say was, pick up a mod.
Ah, my favorite customer. What can I get you?
A Volus was in here not too long ago. Did he drop a credit chip?
Oh, yes. He bought some environmental system drivers, then left without his chip. I didn't notice he'd left until he was already gone. If you see him, tell him I have it here behind the counter.
Thanks for your time.
I'll be here if you need anything.
I felt her hand go into my pocket.
Please move along.
You forgot your credit chip at Saranus Applications. The clerk's holding it for you.
Oh. Well, the Quarian could have stolen it.
I'll close his event report, but I'll be watching you. Get a permanent residence, or I'll run you in for being.
Are you too serious?
What?
You falsely accused this girl of stealing from you. All you have to say now is that she could have stolen it.
Now, just a minute.
And you? She gets harassed and insulted by this guy, and you throw in a threat to arrest her for vagrancy.
How about if I run you in for obstruction of justice?
You think you're gonna run in a former Spectre? I think both of you should get out of here.
Son of a...
Thank you. I wish I could give you something more than words.
What the hell was that C-Sec guy's problem? He had no evidence that you did anything wrong.
I don't know. Everyone's been like that since I got here.
Näistä ei oikein tykätä näistä kuorianeista.
Fears of an uncontrolled plague in the streets of Omega have been laid to rest as the disease is now under control. Charles Saraceno says he is pleased to see Terra Firma gaining seats in the recent parliamentary elections. He promises continuing pro-human changes.
Welcome to Citadel Newsnet. I'm Emily Wong. CSEC has reported that the disappearance of a worker on board, Denaria Claris, failed to return from her ship during the third watch. Her assignment took her near the Keeper's area.
Captain Hannah Shepard has apparently turned down an Admiral Star and will remain in command of the Orizaba. The captain deemed her promotion to Admiral a political ploy and said that she could best honor her child's legacy by captaining a ship. An independent inquiry has dismissed claims by one Corporal Toombs about a shadowy organization known as Cerberus. A disturbed Toombs says Cerberus held him prisoner for years, but investigators found insufficient evidence to validate his story.
Okay, Toombs oli Cerberuksen
kuvekka, niin
kuulostikin siltä.
That's right. What sort of prey can a squishy human take down?
Geth pirates, mercenary scum.
What? Where?
The Terminus. I'm heading out again soon and I'm looking for sponsors.
Huh. I respect anyone who hunts game like that. Sure. I'll give you a discount.
Thanks for your help.
Not a problem. Bring me back a Geth's head, would you? I'd like to turn one into a desk lamp.
Tämä oli ihan hyvä. Tämäkin on ihan ok. Mä otan nää vaikka halvat tästä. Tää on vähän... Kun tää on niinku sarja tuli sniperi. Niin siinä mielessä niin kun En ole hirveen innostunut.
Have you tried Galaxy of Fantasy yet? I love that game. It's based on Turian mythology, but it's really fun. I hear it has 11 billion players now. Do you have any games you'd like to trade in? You get 2 credits toward a new game. You know what's good? Alliance Corsair. The battles are pretty realistic, but it's still fun. And you can install it on an Omnitool. For 10 credits, we offer data protection for any game we sell.
Pelin kehittäjät parodioi GameStopia.
You can download a new copy free. Those Asari Hanar Born games they sell in Shinakiba are really nasty.
Welcome. The Zakara Ward Promenade offers upscale shopping and entertainment options for the discerning visitor.
That's all for now.
Thank you for using Avena. Have a pleasant day.
No, ehkä tää pitää nyt hirveen hyvällä tanssimaan tässä jopa. Pitää jalkaa vähän toisin eteen.
Looking for a little R&R, Shepard? It's a nice enough place. A lot nicer than Cora's den anyway. I wasn't sorry to hear they never reopened after the guest attack.
Who would be?
Hear about anything interesting going on around here?
Serve drinks. Wanna know what's going on? Check the news. I don't know why you guys always ask me that.
Niinpä tietysti kaikki ihmiset kysyy aina huppuja.
Easy enough.
Okei. Lähetään sinne Kasumin tehtävään.
It's green. And guaranteed to knock you on your ass. Unless you're Dextro DNA like me. If you are, it'll kill you.
Kypärä pääsi niin kommentta.
The people want to hear your story, Shepard.
Ei kai.
Khalees have been seen in El Jelani, Western the News. I interviewed you 2 years ago when you first became a Spectre. You walked out in the middle of the interview. Made a lot of humans question what the Council might be hiding. Do you have a minute?
What, so you can try to do another smear job on me?
Now, Shepard, you may object to my methods, but we're on the same side.
Mm-hmm.
You're bad, you're news. I just want to give your story its due. Sources claim you were at the heart of the Presidium during the Battle of the Citadel. It's fair to say the course of the battle hinged on your words. If true, you told Admiral Hackett to assist the Destiny Ascension, costing hundreds of...
I've had enough of your disingenuous assertions.
Okay. Te halusitte, että mä teen
näin. I wish I'd done that the first time we met.
You bitch! I'll make sure everyone in the Alliance sees that. Check vid. Did we get it? Nice.
The Systems Alliance Parliamentary Subcommittee for Transhuman Studies has awarded reparations for bionics suffering complications from L2 implants.
Tämä mun viittaus siihen yhteen tehtävä ykkös. Okei, sentään Burns piti sanansa.
Shepard, you've recently been dead.
Ja mitä näillä on kuolellekin ihmisille mainoksia? Joo. Sepä.
Täällä alkoi olla ihan hyvä. Hyvä silloin. Niin ykkönen oli sillä teknisesti siinä oli niin puutteita, mutta tämä kakkonen alkoi olla jo silloin, kun se ilmestyi, niin ihan hyvä. This recruit is a 20 kilo ferrous slug. Feel the weight! Ja sitten tehtävällä. Katsotaas. Tilanne. Renegadeä ei juurikaan enemmän kuin Paragonia tuossa. Tuossa pisteitä on hirveästi. Niinpä.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Ja Anderson on... Okei. Okay. Niin jo, tämän pysäytin siellä menemästä niin kuin taisteluun. No niin, siinä on tosiaan. Hamsteri. Noin. Luokitaan kalat. Terminus armor. 15% suojia ja 10% lisää ammuksia. Nyt mulla pitäisi olla ammuksia ja ja 10% vai 3% suojia. Tänä ottaa noin terveyttä mieluummin. Helttiä tai nopeimmat suojat. Tän nopeimmat suojat saattaa olla hieman ehkä lisää bonusta. Nämä on kaikki aika hyviä. Yritetään nyt niitä pääosumia sitten metsästä. Ja jonkun pitäisi ruokkia mun kaloja.
Earlier when we spoke, you were very open with me. I like that. But I hope I didn't come across as too flirty. I don't want to overstep my bounds.
You're very charming, Kelly.
Thank you. The feeling is mutual. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
Do you have a moment to talk?
I always have time for you, Commander.
What are your responsibilities?
I'll keep you notified of any messages, or if any of the crew has important business to discuss, I'll make sure you know.
Isn't that the type of task
better suited? Yes, but everyone knows I have a degree in psychology. I'm good at sensing when people are overly taxed.
How do you feel about being assigned to the Normandy?
I was handpicked by the Elusive Man to help fight the greatest threat known to humanity. How do I feel? Honored, exhilarated, terrified. But mostly I feel encouraged. Under your leadership, you can't fail.
Don't worry. We'll defeat the Collectors.
I trust you implicitly. The moment I met you, I knew I could close my eyes, fall back, and you'd be there.
I might do more than catch you, Kelly.
Now that's an enticing thought. Anything else you'd like to talk about?
How do you feel about being assigned to the Normandy?
I was handpicked, but mostly I feel encouraged.
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Juttelin jo noin samat asiat.
Niin se on tässä lähellä toi tähtijärjestelmä. Tää kannattaa tota, mä pelaan nyt kans hahmoluokkaa, joka ei voi käyttää niin rynnäkkökivääriä, niin konepistooli on siinä kiivaa ja tästä tehtävästä saa tän parhaimman konepistoolin pelissä. Niin miksikä se ei? Se saattaisi hieman ehkä auttaa myös niinku noita ryhmän jäseniä.
Probe launched. Probe
away. Vähän kasuaalisti niin kuin näitä planeettoja käyn tässä läpi.
Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe.
Tuli vähän ehkä huono. Niin kasvupaneetitkin voi löytää jotain. En tiedä. Ei tästä. Undercover tehtävä.
Looking good, Miss Allison Gunn. Hawk won't be able to keep his eyes off you.
Allison Gunn. Kuka keksi tämän peiten nimen?
I assume Allison Gunn is my cover.
You run a small but talented band of mercs out in the Terminus systems. Precisely the type of person Hawk respects. I took the liberty of giving you a reputation. Papers, witnesses, article in Badass Weekly. Just don't start talking business with him, and you'll be fine.
Shepard ei osaa oikein puhua välttämättä.
Remind me, what kind of man are we dealing with?
Hawk's a weapons dealer and smuggler. He killed my partner and stole his gray box. Other than that, he's not so bad. Rich, charismatic, willing to crack open a man's skull to get at the neural implants inside.
Take it I'm wearing this getup for a reason?
You'd look really out of place at a society party in armor, don't you think? You look great. You should wear this stuff more often.
Now's probably a good time to fill me in on the details.
You have been waiting patiently. Our friend Hawk is throwing a party for his closest friends. A couple dozen of the worst liars, cheaters, and mass murderers you'll ever want to meet. All bringing gifts as a tribute to the man himself. Our tribute is a lovely statue of your old friend Saren, rendered with loving detail and filled to the brim with our weapons and armor. You can keep your pistol as long as it's concealed. They won't hassle you over a sidearm. Once inside, we'll make our way to Hawk's vault door, somewhere in the back of the ballroom. Then, we case the security and start peeling away the layers. The statue should be there, waiting for you to crack it open and arm up. Then we just waltz into the vault and take back KG's gray box. And I'll finally get a chance to say goodbye.
You've worked really hard on this. KG must have meant a lot to you.
Was I that obvious? K Keiji's gray box holds a lot of priceless personal memories. It's all that remains of who he was. But the secret he discovered is dangerous. I wouldn't bring you here if it wasn't.
This ought to be interesting.
That's what I'm going for. This is our stop. After you, Ms. Gunn.
Hold a moment, ma'am. There seems to be an issue with the statue.
Is there a problem here?
No, Mr. Hawk. Just doing a scan.
I don't believe we've met. Donovan Hawk.
Allison Gunn. A pleasure.
Sir, the scanners aren't picking anything up.
I don't think our guests would come all the way here from Ilium just to cause trouble. Do you? You may pass through, Ms. Gunn. You were invited after all. But I will ask your companion to remain outside. You understand, I hope.
No problem. You're the host.
Enjoy the party.
Well, that didn't go as I expected.
Any idea why he'd send you away?
No. We've never seen each other in person. And no one knows what I look like. Just watching his ass, I'm sure. I can't blame him.
What do we do now?
We go on with the plan. You'll just have to do all the talking. I'll stay outside and stick with you the best I can. We'll keep radio contact in case something goes wrong.
We need to find the door and case the security. We'll figure out the next step then.
Bileetisulla rahalla.
Oh, that? A quick application of force, a little pressure, and bam! Done.
Thank goodness. I thought those rabbles would dog you for years.
That goes to a security room. We'll probably have to get in there at some point. Let's case the vault and figure out what we have to do.
Oh, vähän ruudun päivitys itse asiassa hidastelee. Jostain syystä.
What's your read on that Archangel guy?
I hear he's dead. Or gone or something. Good riddance, I say.
Mun takana ne.
Very nice. There's more here than I expected. Password-protected voice lock, kinetic barrier, DNA scanner. Looks like an EX-700 series. Everything a vault needs to be impenetrable.
This gonna be a problem?
Please, remember who you're talking to. We'll need to get a voice sample for the voice lock. You'll have to go chat up Hawk for that. We'll have to find a password, too. DNA, child's play. We should find plenty of DNA samples in Hawk's private quarters. And the barrier? Cut the power. Never fails. If we can find it. Keiji could get through a system like this in his sleep. And I'm better. Let's get to it. It looks like the barrier's power cable runs under the floor here. I'll set your Omni tool to scan for electromagnetic fields. One sec. That should take care of the barrier.
Alright, siitä tarvitaan ääninäyte.
There he is. All you need to do is keep him talking long enough for me to get a voice print. Pull out the charm on this one, Shep. whenever you're ready.
After you.
Ms. Gunn, good to see you. That scene at the door hasn't soured your evening, I hope.
There's always someone gunning for people like you and me.
Yes, that's true. I'm glad you understand.
Frankly, I'm surprised your security isn't tighter. It's a ballsy move opening your front door like this.
Yes, I suppose it is. Hopefully it sends the message that I don't fear anyone stupid enough to step up to me. People these days want comfort, entertainment, love. They don't see that the galaxy is fragile. They only have to worry about simple luxuries. Why? Because people like me and you are doing the terrible things that keep the galaxy spinning. This party is for us, the cleaners, the support structure for the galaxy's gleeful delusions of peace. May there always be a market for the things we do.
I said get him talking, and you got him talking. We've got enough of a voice sample. Let him go.
Enjoy the party, Miss Gunn.
Once we find the password, we can get past the voice scanner.
Mr. Hawk's private rooms are off limits to guests without security clearance.
Never mind, then.
Enjoy the party.
Private rooms? We need to get in there. That's the best place to find Hawk's DNA.
Tää on jonkinlainen lomaplaneetta. Ilmeisesti kai.
Get ready.
You're all alive! I see them! Shit!
Aha. No, ilmeisesti mekkoon menee myös niinku kineettiset suojat. Okei, tää on.
Look for anything we can get usable DNA from. Just make it quick and quiet. Ha! Found a sample?
No, a credit shit.
No DNA, but... Looks like Hawk's been trying to crack Keiji's gray box. Looks like he's missing something. He hasn't cracked the encryption yet.
No hair, no skin flakes.
The housekeepers must be thorough. Not a great saliva sample, but it's still useful. We're going to need more than this for the scanner, though. Empty. Too bad. A cigarette butt would have been a good source.
Puluja ulkona.
Cleaners don't dare touch treasures like this. We can get some skin cells from the dust. It's probably contaminated, though. We should find another sample.
Holographic interface. Won't find a sample here.
We can probably get Hawk's DNA off the data pad. He seems to have obsessed over this. That should do it. Let's get out of here.
Someone got through on the balcony.
How the hell did they do that?
I don't know. Oh, jump down. loud shot, the guards broke the window.
You didn't hear someone breaking a window? No.
Cloaking!
Vähän ehkä huonot turvallisuusjärjestelyt. Jostain syystä.
I hear Mr. Hawk's vault is exquisite.
Who could know? He never lets anyone near it.
Mielenkiintoista taidetta täällä. Haa.
That got it. The barrier's down. We need the password. Let's look for a security console we can hack for info.
DNA identification affirmed. Welcome, Mr. Hawk.
We need the password. Let's look for a security console we can hack for info.
Ah. Täytyy toi mennä sinne turvallisuushuoneeseen. Mikä se on? Kamerahuone.
Hawk throws a hell of a party.
Yes.
Let me unlock that security room door for you. There we go.
Ready when you are. See what you can find.
No, piirrettyjä kattonut. Perugia.
Got something?
The password is Perugia.
Huh. That's the name of the man who stole the Mona Lisa. Nice. Now, I just take the voice sample we got from Hawk and... got it. Now we can crack that voice scanner.
Mä pukata tää Kasumi hieman tässä kohtaa. Niin Perukki oli myös niinku tossa Knights of the Old Republic kakkosessa se avaruussa, mistä lähdetään kaivososa. Hirveet linksi heijasteet kyllä.
Security cams. Go ahead and get dressed.
Ja tää on glitsannut kyllä. Klitsi korjata kyllä.
Dragon Ageista toi Gunnari oli tuolla.
So this is Hawk's fault. Very nice.
Tykkää rumista patsasta.
This scanner will hone in on the gray box. It's not far.
Mä teen tota... tallenne ja lataan uudestaan, katsotaan korjaisko se ton Kasumin. Joo, Kasumi on korjattu. Hyvä homma. Tässä vaiheessa niin pienimuotoinen tauko. Niin hetken kuluttua takaisin. Hyvä homma. On tosiaan niinku pitää nesteytyksestä huolehtia.
Michelangelo's David. Just wow. Think we could get this out through the door?
ei sentään muuteta tota noin niinku. Tuo on vihaisen näköinen.
Hawk has good taste. I'll give him that.
Mhm. Joku rosetten kivi.
This is nice. Oddly relaxing.
Tiedä mikä. Olisiko toikin joku tieteisfiktio viite?
Wow. Imagine that thing coming at you in a dark alley.
Ha.
Doesn't look like much, but that might be one of the most valuable pieces here. Turian art is rare outside of Palavin. For good reason, I say.
Okei, niillä ei ole hirveästi ehkä niin kuin mielikuvitusta taiteen.
Rachni Queen. I guess everything's valuable to someone.
Varmaan täytetty.
This looks like Quarian script.
Quarian, yeah.
Wow. This has got to be old. When was the last time the Quarians wrote on stone? I feel like its eyes are following me. Yikes.
Hävittäjä.
A model of the Kara. It's like a Turian Titanic, the way I hear it.
Joka hävittäjä. Hävittäjä näyttää ihan samalta.
How did Hawk get Lady Liberty's head? Damn you, Hawk!
Melkoinen keräilijä kyllä. Tähän on apinoinen planeetta-elokuva, niin kuin viittaus.
I could still get money for something like this, even outside the Alliance. Asari go nuts for this sort of thing. Creepy.
Tää on niinku ykkösestä.
That's a Casa Locust. No, the Casa Locust. The gun that killed two presidents.
Uh-huh.
Gorgeous. It even comes with a perfect copy, too.
Huh.
I'm sure Hawk won't mind if we borrow these.
We can use this.
Oh my god. There it is.
Don't bother Miss Goto. It's code locked.
Iso pää.
I had a feeling that was you at the door. I knew if it was really you, you'd get through anyway.
You know me. I don't like to disappoint.
I need what's in your grey box, Kasumi. You know I'm willing to kill you for it. I'll admit your skills are impressive. You got into my vault like I'd left it open. But you're still going to die. No!
Tykkää taiteista.
That shut him up.
Kill them.
You see that?
Pitäis varmaan Kasumille muuta käyttää näitä pisteitä kanssa. Tää oli mun mielestä ihan hyvä. Varmaan pari kertaa ampunut tuosta ohi, tuosta engineeristä. Ampu. No joo. Ei ole paras taktiikka tähän peliin siis. Can't
Kasumi voisi mennä ihan oikeesti piiloon.
Moving to cover.
Nyt tuli selkeä. Ja viimeinen kuti piipu.
Checking blueprints. There's a landing pad to the east. Let's get out of here.
Joker, bring the shuttle in. Now!
Nää jää nyt sitä ammuksi. Jää ihan niitä jotain. Kyllä nolo kuolema äsken. Okei, olipa se hyppy. Okei, toi on... Sä voit tehdä jotain jävää tolleen, mulla on yksi. Yksi kuti ainoastaan. Okei, täytyy myöntää, on toi tehokas. Se pääsee monta kertaa lyömään selkeä.
Damn it! We have to find another way.
Eikä tässä niin kiire, etteikö ehtis hakkeroimaan vähän jotain. Tää näyttää ennenkin kyllä JavaScriptilta. Hei.
Tämä on aika isot tykit kyllä. Crazy Phoenix. Kasvun meni juuri eteen.
Going. Dark.
Mutta tota, kun se oli näkymätön. Sinko. En oikeastaan halua antaa kyllä tilaisuutta ampua. Ai, se osu tohon mun edessä olevaan. Näinkin toimii. Jos ei ole oviaukkoa, niin tehdään sitten itse sellainen. Siellä oli joku epäonninen tyyppi takanakin. Myöskin. En tiedä minkä takia mä otin näitä. Noin. Siihen loppu se surina. Tää nurkat, että löytyykö täältä jotain. Okay, alkaa.
tilanne pienimuotoisella. Mä jumituin. Johonkin mä jumituin. Vaikka se olisi toinen hardcore.
Don't let them out of there with my property.
My property. Se oli tuo Originin, niin... Originin tää näin tää... Ihan niinku... Toi overlay ehkä, mikä tosiaan näin... Kelmiä. Mä haluan pois tästä. No! Se jotenkin näkymättömänä siltäkin. Ei kai kummin voi voida tuon, mä hoidan tää. Cinco Simona. Siellä jatkuu tuon, että auttaa. Ja kokeiltiinkin itse asiassa. Ja tääkään näköjään ihan pukiton ole, että... Siistimmin, kun en ruvennut tyhmäilemään.
This should come in handy.
päivityksiä löytyy onneksi täältä näin kentistäkin, että ei tarvi kaikkia ostaa.
Here they come.
Gotcha.
Biotista hyökkäys. Tai siis Tinko ja biottinen hyökkäys. No niin, tää oli ihan hyvä. Hyvää yhteistyötä. Näitä mineraalejakin löytyy tasoista jossain määrin. Mutta ei silti niin paljon, että et voisi jättää sen kaivostoiminnan väliin. Se on yksi meemin asteelle mennyt piirre tässä pelissä. Räiskintäpelissä piti myöskin kaivostoimintaa skannata planeettoja. Jos katsojilla on kokemuksia tästä pelistä, niin kannattaa pistää chattiin, niin minkälaiset muistot teillä on.
Gotcha.
Kasumikin voisi käyttää tätä konepistolia puolesta. No niin, olemme poistumassa paikalta, mutta sehän ei tietenkään onnistu varmasti niin hyvin kuin niin voisimme kuvitella.
Incoming. Pitch down.
Superisuvaajat päällä.
Could have done this the easy way.
Allow me to show you the hard way.
Up ahead. We've got company.
Kadunnut voisi mennä vaikka suojaan. Okei, on loppunut muuten. Pikkuhiljaa noin. Takaisin taistelun kanssa. Niin. Vähän liian ehkä hidastaa tuolla.
Lay down your weapons.
Get ready.
Don't fight. I can get to the ship. I can take down the ship. Kill. Shepard, I need a clear path to the gun. Take out these guards.
Rivesti verta lentää ympärillä. Yllättävän kestäviä nää laatikot, mitä täällä nähty tässä universumissa.
Guard, I'll take out the shield.
Done. Okay, what's the other? Nothing. Nyt jo.
Got a clear shot. Here we go.
Tilanne hölmö akrobaattinen. Taidon näytä. Joo joo. No, painovoima on ihan yliarvostettua. Ihan oikeesti. Näin. Nykyään suojista pääsee niinku ihminen läpi. Halutessaan.
Shields down. Let's tear that thing apart.
Nice one, cut.
Look right.
Tämän takia se modifikaatio, mikä vähentää tota noin niinku suojien aikaa, kun suojat on pois päältä, niin se on tosi hyvä.
Coming from the right.
Tai mitä nyt niinku jäähdyttimiä nää sitten on olevina tässä pelissä.
Come on.
Se voisi vaikka räjähtää. Kodiakki tuli hakemaan. Nyt tärkeitä valintoja. Tällä ilmeisesti on niin kuin sellaista hirveätä hyötyä, mutta että seuraavaksi niin kuin joudutaan tekemään moraalinen päätös.
Kasumi, if you're seeing this, it's because I'm dead. The information we found is all here. It's big, Kasumi. If the Council ever got wind of this, the Alliance could be implicated. Kasumi, I encrypted the information to keep it safe. And I uploaded the encryption key to your gray box, so no one could get the whole package. But if I'm dead, and if anyone knows about this, then I've made you a target, my love. I'm so sorry.
Keiji.
I know you, Kasumi. You'll want to keep these memories forever. But you don't need some neural implant to know I'll always be with you. Please, Kasumi. Destroy these files. There's nothing more I can do to protect you.
I can't do that. This is all that's left.
Goodbye, Kasumi. I love you.
No niin. Eli mitä pitäisi tehdä? Pitäisikö tuhota, kertoa tuolla, että tuhoa ne muistot, jatkaa elämääs vai niin kuin, että säilyttää, koska niissä on jotain salaisia tietoja?
Is there any way we can just destroy the information?
No. Keiji's a master at encrypting files. He laced the information into his memories. You can't get one without experiencing the other.
Niin, eli... No joo. Käytännössä kaksi vaihtoehtoa. Joko pidetään se greyboxi, ja ehkä saadaan selville se tiedot, tai sitten tuhotaan se greyboxi. Kolmosen kannalta ei ollut isoa merkitystä siinä, kumman tekee. Se on taas lähinnä moraalinen kysymys, kumpi on parempi. Jatka elämää vai... pysy kiinni kuolleessa poikaystävässä. Ja mä ajattelin, että tässä tilanteessa mä sanoisin, että tuhoa se, koska siis tässä on vaikeuksia päästä irti ja jatkaa elämää, mutta jos pysyy niin kuin menneessä kiinni, niin ei voi ikinä niin kuin rakentaa mitään uutta. Joten mun mielestä niin kuin tämä olisi nyt oikea vaihtoehto tässä tilanteessa.
Hawk knew you had the cipher. I'm sure others do too. It's only a matter of time before someone finds you in the secret.
Okei, Shepard perusteli sen järjellä, mutta kun se tämä ei ole järki kysymys.
It feels like I'm losing him again.
You have to do this, Kasumi. You know that.
Ai. Gomen nasai, Keiji-san.
Kun nää squadmateit, niistä tulee lojaaleja, niin...